I am excited this show.
One of the most talked about shows in the last few years, I would say.
Yeah, it is. And it feels like we've been waiting for it forever.
Yeah, because we've been so excited since we first heard about it. And we have the star of Being Lara Bingle live with us now.
Lara Bingle.
Good morning, guys.
Hello, Lara Bingle.
Hello, Kate.
Do you know my favourite thing about you was when you said, and you've said it a few times,
yep,
I'm an open book, you can ask me anything. Do you know how refreshing that is?
Oh, thank you.
It's very good.
Yeah.
I don't know if it'll work out
well for you. I'm thinking, gosh, when did I say that? I don't remember anything.
Well, you know, because a lot of people are very closed about things, but I gather the whole idea of this show is that you are opening yourself up even more, because when you have not done that in the past, you said the picture that comes out of you is skewed.
Yeah, well, I guess there's two sides to every story, and I guess this is me showing my side, and it kind of feels like I'm in control a little bit more than I usually
am. What side do you think has been shown of you before?
I guess... Well, I feel as though the perception out there is very, everything I do seems to be very heavily skewed negative, in a negative light. And I guess this is for me, I just get to be me. And in interviews, you don't get to see the real person. You know, I'm here, but I'm not
it's
really.
It's a version of yourself.
A reality show to me humanizes the person.
Yeah, it's also when you're on, I mean, obviously with the gossip columns, I've had a field day with you. There's no doubt about that.
Yeah.
And I suppose in media appearances before, you maybe get a bit nervous, and then so people might get the wrong impression of you.
Yeah.
But in this show, there's so much filming that you get to relax and people get to see the real Lara.
Yeah, yeah? Definitely. No, I think it really humanizes people, and I think that's why people love to watch it. You know, reality shows. I mean, the Kardashians, they are what they are, but it's successful. And, you know, it's seven series.
But so is that what you want? You want to go back to that level of being more in the public eye, but better understood?
Or? Yeah, I think, to be honest, I don't know how it's going to go.
Right.
So I'm just...
You're putting it out there.
Yeah, I'm taking the risk, and...
Did they come to you, or did your people go to Channel 10? Who came to who?
I've been asked for quite some time, I think nearly 2 years now, to do this.
Right.
And it's taken me a long time to say yes, because I wasn't in the right position, and personally and professionally, to do it.
Well, but also, we haven't had an Australian reality show.
Yeah, I know. Yet. I'm the guinea pig.
Yeah, which is brilliant.
Oh, okay. Yeah.